Hi everyone, welcome back to PassFab, greeted by the iPhone unavailable message when you wake up your iPhone. How to fix iPhone unavailable screen. Make sure your iPhone is connected to network and find my iPhone is enabled, or you cannot erase iPhone with your Apple ID password directly on iPhone. When you enter too many times incorrect password, there will be an erase iPhone option at the bottom. Tap erase iPhone button. Enter your Apple ID password to sign out. Your iPhone will be erased immediately. Or you can erase iPhone from iCloud. Sign into iCloud with your iCloud account. Go to Find iPhone. Select your locked iPhone from all devices. Erase iPhone. Your iPhone will be erased soon. If above methods doesn't work for you, try PassFab iPhone Unlocker. Get the software from its official website. Connect iPhone to the computer and run the software. Click Start. Read the disclaimer and click Next. Follow the on-screen instructions to put your iPhone into recovery mode if it is not recognized. Press volume up and volume down buttons and hold power button until the screen shows Connect to iTunes logo. Download the firmware. Click Start Remove. Wait for a while. You can set up your iPhone. The last method is to restore iPhone from iTunes. Connect iPhone to the computer. Run iTunes. Put iPhone in recovery mode. iTunes will detect your iPhone. Update and restore your iPhone. If you have backup, restore iPhone from your backup later.